Today, I am attempting to answer an age-old question. What makes a furry? Huh? This one's gonna get a little philosophical, so I hope that you are all caught up on The Prince by Niccolo Machiavelli. Now, let's do a small psychological experiment that you can play along with to get things started. When you see this image, how does it make you feel? I'm sure you're saying something to yourself that goes along the lines of, "Kawaii desu ne?" And to answer your question, yes, it is very cute. But why is it cute to you? It wouldn't be because of those bunny ears, would it? Of course not, because this is a human female. She just happens to be dressed as a little bunny, and it's clear to say this does not make you a furry. What if we were to go a little further into the gray territory with this question? That's right, today we're gonna be playing with fire. I'm talking about Lola Bunny. Liking Lola Bunny isn't going to be as clear-cut as the bunny girl senpai. One is a rabbit girl and the other is a girl rabbit. But in my opinion, in my honest-to-God opinion, this still would not make you a furry. Why though? Huh? If you cover Lola Bunny's head, she's just a person. A bad one at that. A really bad one at that, but still a person. She was clearly designed to resemble a human. I mean, when somebody says that they like Lola Bunny, it's usually not because of the rabbit parts. Most likely, it is because of their childhood sexual awakening that happened while watching Space Jam. And in that context, they are a victim to Lola Bunny, so you can't really blame them. Now, Lopunny. I mean, what is there to be said that hasn't already? This is the massive one. I think this one is definitely going to be a little more indecisive than Lola Bunny. When looking into these more vague cases like this, I like to put myself into the mind of the consumer. What is the average individual liking this for? I also like to think that there is not one, but two Lopunnies. The official one in all the official artwork and games, and then there's the fan art one, which are both very different monsters in their own. Fanart Lopunny is virtually the same as Lola Bunny. This is just a person with a rabbit head. People aren't looking at this and liking it for the rabbit features, but rather liking the human features, and the rabbit parts are just a side dish, if you will. But what about the official Lopunny? Well, I mean, I don't think that it would make someone necessarily a furry if they liked this, you know? Personally speaking, I mean, it's got big legs and pretty feminine hips, you know, too. So like, I feel like it's pretty commonly accepted that this isn't weird, you know, generally speaking. It's not very weird to like this, but you know, it is weird is liking this. I mean, it's just gross. I don't think there is excusing being attracted to a Sonic character, even if it has big features. Rouge is the cutoff. And then there is just furries, you know? Those make you a furry. Of course. I think this timeline that I've created explains things very well, and that I've articulated my points well enough that I can't imagine somebody would disagree with me. I mean, it's pretty easy to understand here. But to get a second opinion on this, I've decided to call upon a friend I know who knows a thing or two about furries to get somewhat of a peer review of sorts on my work. Tigan.
Joe, what's up?
I'm going to send you a few images, and I just want you to simply tell me what you think of each of them. It's only five, so it's not too many.
All right, sounds good.
Okay, so here's the first one. Let me know, do you like this? How does it make you feel?
Now this one is good.
You like that
I like
one?
This one for me. Aww. Yes, very much so, yes.
So here's the next one.
This one's a little unsettling.
Tell me if you like this.
Whoa! What the fuzz is that, dude? No. You can't have this in here.
I mean,
like,
I don't,
who would even like this?
I don't. It's like not that bad, you know.
No, you can't even say that, bro. It's terrible. You can't say that.
I mean, okay, but like, okay, yeah. Here, let's just move on to the next one.
I have no comment.
Yeah, that's fair.
It's disgusting to even think about it.
I mean, I don't even have to ask you about this one. Like, this is just a disgrace.
Oh my god, bro. Don't get me started. Please don't get me started. I can go for hours about how poopy shitty that is, bro.
I just want to ask you, like, one more time. Like, can you just, like, reiterate what you thought? Oh, here, let me just send it again. Can you just, like, reiterate, like, what you thought about this one? Like, just one more time.
All right, bro. This is, like, the ultimate degeneracy of all images. If you like this, then you are probably the most terrible human beings on Earth.